May I ask who's presenting the bride? Well, congratulations! It's customary to give the bride a kiss on the cheek. And guys, turn and face each other and hold hands. Well, guys, gather around over here. Well, first off, I'd just like to welcome everybody out on what's turned out to be an absolutely beautiful Easter. Watching this wonderful couple unite in a holy matrimony. To me, marriage isn't only about them becoming one, but it's also about all of you also. Their friends and family and loved ones that's been with them throughout their single lives. The love and the care and the support you have given them over those years. Now that they're becoming one, you are also becoming one large family. Thank you and God bless you for the love, the care, and the support that you will continue to give them throughout the rest of their lives. If we can bow our heads for a little blessing. Dear Lord, please watch over this wonderful couple as they unite in holy matrimony under your eyes. Lead them into the journey of life, showing them the proper routes and directions to take, keeping their lives ever healthy, happy, and wholesome. In the Lord's name, look over the time you two shared up to this beautiful moment. The happy times, the fun ones, even the hard and the difficult times, too, because it all turns out to be light. I now want you to focus on your hopes, your dreams, and your futures together. With all those thoughts racing through your mind, would you please tell us down in your heart how you feel?
Thank you.
I want you to repeat these words. With this ring, I beware. And please place them on. And here we place the ring. I want you also to repeat the words with this ring.
With this ring,
I beware. I'm going to ask you to make two final promises on this glorious afternoon in front of your family and under the Lord. But please, don't ever stop promising. Everything that you have in your body and souls will be each other from this day forward. First, will you make a promise? Try not to go to sleep mad at each other. And also, will you make each other laugh and smile? At least twice a day, every day. With those wonderful looks and smiles that you both have. For the wonderful words that you both spoke out from your hearts. Those very lovely rings that you've exchanged as an outward token of your love. Along with the promises that you made in front of your family and under the Lord. By the power vested in me by the state of heaven. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You guys could hear us.